This is a public service announcement from the studios of Patrick Elder and Sam Kretschmar.
Religious tolerance involves allowing others to freely hold different religious beliefs. This includes granting everyone freedom of personal belief and freedom of religious speech. Religious tolerance also allows others to freely change their religion or denomination of beliefs. This includes children so that they can have different beliefs than their parents. Religious tolerance also means that others can practice their religious faith within reasonable limits. This includes granting everyone the freedom of assembly and the freedom to practice what their religion requires of them. Religious tolerance also includes refusing to discriminate in employment, accommodation, etc. on religious grounds.
Religious tolerance is important to society because it would eliminate many conflicts. If everyone were to respect one another, we would all be living in a time of peace and prosperity. In the Christian viewpoint, we should love all those of any religion, as said by 1 Corinthians chapter 10, verses 31 through 32. Whether therefore ye eat or drink, or whatever ye do, do all to the glory of God. Give none offense, neither to the Jews, nor to the Gentiles, nor to the church of God. This concludes our broadcast. Thank you for your time.